Hey traders, important update for WTI crude oil. It looks like a very important decision is ahead, and in this video we will analyze multiple time frames and we will discuss potential scenarios. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my trading view page. So we are on a daily time frame, traders, and on a daily time frame right here I see this very strong horizontal key level. Yes, you can see that in the past it was a support, then after the breakout it turned into resistance, and three times in a row it was respected. And now this structure attempts to break that again, and here we even got a false breakout with that wick. The market tried to violate that structure, but then bears started to push, and now we are again trading below that structure. So what is next? If you are bullish, if you're looking for buying opportunities on oil, I would suggest waiting for a daily candle close above that resistance. If we see the daily candle close above, it will be a very strong bullish trigger. And then on the retest, I will look for buying opportunities, expecting a bullish continuation to that resistance. So for now, of course, the breakout is not confirmed. Remember that we strictly need a daily candle close. If you want to short though, if you're looking for shorting opportunities, then take a look what I spotted on the 4-hour time frame. On the 4-hour time frame, here I see this trend line. Yes, very nice rising trend line. And so far you can see that buyers are willing to buy from that trend line. Moreover, here on the left, I see quite strong horizontal structure support right here. So if you want to sell, I guess you should look for a bearish breakout of that horizontal structure support and that trend line to the downside. Once we see the 4-hour candle close below, it will most likely trigger a strong selling reaction, and then the market will most likely drop lower, and our next goal will be that support cluster. Yes, so right now, traders, we are waiting for a breakout, either for a bullish one or for a bearish one. Let me know in the comment section, what do you expect from oil? Are you bullish or are you bearish? And also please like this video and subscribe to my trading view page.